Everybody, how are we doing? It has definitely been a couple of days. So I did tame some dinos. I have an Argent. I have this thing in the robber now. So we got our Dodecorus. We got a Therizinosaur. And the Anki. I don't remember if I got the mailing on camera or not. Anyway, so yep, we got a couple things. I want to go tame some Ravengers, but in order to do that. I'm gonna take this. We need to go get berries. And I don't even know why I'm taking this one. Wouldn't the Therizinosaur, I think the Therizinosaur would be better. Because we can also work on getting let's do that. I want Ravengers. I like Ravengers. You could go for Shadow Man. I could have sworn I saw one. In order to do that, I would need to go get a Quetzal so that I can pick it up and put it in a trap, and I have to build a whole different trap, so that'll be a whole different, that'll take longer to get done. Here. I want to get that going. Do. I don't see any rocks or anything. I didn't leave anything behind. All right, let's see where we're at. Alrighty. We got narcotics going. We should have gunpowder going. We can get rid of this stuff. There. Oh, actually, you know what? Alrighty. Do 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 do. There we go. Doot, doot. All right. We're going to take the Argent out and go looking for high level Reapers, or not Reapers, yeah, Reapers, I can't remember, the dog things from the aberration, that's what we're going after, even though we're on the volcano map, because there's a bunch of them, I'm sure we can find some. We should have, we do, it's right there. All right. Well, I need the stuff for, hold on. Put that in there. I need the stuff for the trap, which is that, 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 and that. Right? Yes, I believe so. All right. Let's go try and find some Ravengers. Find some Ravengers. I killed a bunch of low level ones when I was playing yesterday. So hopefully we have some higher respawns. There's some. 90, 15, 15, 20. None of them really good. Oh. All right, let's see if we can't find more ravengers. We still don't know where to get mutagen either. I'm curious. Thought maybe we'd get mutagen from killing one, but nope. No mutagen that way. And I believe it's starting to get dark. That's where I made my Argent trap. And of course, now it's dark. That's a shadowing. There we go. Why is it only a shut in? There doesn't seem to be Doesn't seem to be a rhyme or reason to where spawns are. Want some high level ravengers, come on. And see, this would be a perfect place for ravengers. We've got vines that they can probably slide on and walk on. What is that? Oh, it's another Shadow Mane. This place is very interesting. Sabertooths. Where can we find? Ooh. Who's this? Ooh, a 135. And a 55. Well, the 135 we can definitely grab. Nope. All right, we're gonna finish this trap and then we're gonna grab that 135. No! Go away. I don't want you yet. Maybe I need to get out of render range here. Are those more? That's a 50. That's a 45. There's another 135. All right. So then we know there's another 135 down there. So we can possibly grab two of them. That'll be cool. Yes, go after the parasaur. All right. There's the 135. That's the one we want. Right there. And then you. Nope, nope, come here. We're gonna take this thing down, and then we can go grab the other 135. Here we go. I really don't need any of this. Drop that and all of that. Seriously? One more. One more. We can get some water. Come on. Let's go get the other one. should be down here somewhere. 95, 25, 55, 55, 45, 20, 90. I know there was a 135 down here. There it is. Ugh. Ooh, there's a 145. We should go for that one. There we go. Oh, come on. Almost. No. Oh God, come on. Stupid raptor. No, I think there was a 135 as well.95, 130. There's a whole bunch of Ravengers. There's the 135. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough trink darts. Nope, I'm not gonna have enough trink darts. Oops. Didn't have enough trank darts for the other one, but that's okay. We'll pick up our trap. Maybe next needs to be a Quetzal so that we can tame a Shadowmane. Off we go. Back to base. What is this? Is that water? We're gonna have to come and investigate this. Very interesting. I'm not dealing with a Chewodon, sorry. We know that there's shadow mains in this location because we saw one. What other things is this map hiding? We still don't know where to find mutagen. That's gonna take some thought as to where we can find mutagen. Where would mutagen be hiding on this map? Because you would think if the creator put if they put harvesters here, that there's got to be mutagen on this map somewhere. Oh, did I find beavers? I did, and that looks like a cave. Does that look like a cave to you? Oh, my word. What is this place? And I seem to be able to fly in here, which is interesting. This is super cool. What's in the water here? Crystal. There are pearls here. So you have metal, you have crystal, you have silica pearls. Not to mention there's only one way in, or there's two ways in and two ways out. This is just super cool.
Possessed the foresight to hide my presence from Miss Walker after her capture on the island. She clearly believes that I never learned of her betrayal. By cunningly taking advantage of this fact, I have managed to completely deceive the deceiver. The grim old bat she travels with is another matter. I often catch her glaring in my direction, her eyes sharp and mistrusting. If I could, deal with her as I dealt with Timur, but I fear she is far too observant. For now, I must maintain my deception as best I can.
Huh. That's interesting. Keeps going. Can it come in here? Very interesting. Very cool little cubby. Not a bad place for a base. You have crystal, metal, stone. There's three ways in and out, so you can block those off. It's actually a really cool place. You have water. right. So I think next we need to go for a Quetzal. We'll have to find a Quetzal. Where did I see the last one? Well, I know the weather conditions actually work over there. All right. I got the hiccups. I want that stuff in there. Fungal wood. Where in the hell am I going to find fungal wood on this map? Oh, the redwoods. That's where. Going to the redwoods. I should leave the ravengers here so we don't lose them. All right, we definitely don't want you passive. We want attacking my target, and we're gonna enable follow. All right. And then we need to get ready for a Quetzal. We need a Quetzal. There's Shadow Manes on this map. So we need a Quetzal so that we can get Shadow Manes. I believe I saw Quetzal on this map. I just have to read it. I will be right back. It's leaking, that's why I tossed it in there.
I'm surprised. Probably doesn't have to leak anymore.
We got. We do now have lots of potatoes. We got.
We have no mashed potatoes. So.
We got regular potatoes. We got mashed potatoes. We got. Lots of potatoes. We don't need to break these open, right?
No. Hamburger.
Uh-huh.
And the sausage both needed to cut.
That's gonna have to get thrown away. Half and half. Look. You want the burger done in half or quarters? I need that knife. Oh, come on, you stupid thing. Rip that, honestly, really?
quite as painful, but it was still painful.
How much? 1 gallon bags for those? No, I just grabbed two and I was going to package these up.
Thank you.
Okay, now we're back. I had to help put groceries away. And then we had the mailman show up. All right. That is what we need. Potatoes and mashed potatoes. Let's just say we have a lot of potatoes now. All right, our base is that way. There are? I thought there might be, but I haven't been able to find them yet. I haven't been able to find mutagen either. But the more dinos we have, oops. Yeah, we'd have to get mutagel for the striders. So I know there's got to be mutagel somewhere on here. I just got to find it. In the smithy. Shadow Mains, let's see, I saw one in what is it, 80 latitude, 30 longitude, right in there. There's also, I saw one where did I see another one? I saw another one, and I don't remember where. It was on a bunch of cliffs. But if we're going to go after a Shadow Mane, they're all looking at you. What'd you eat? Pork rinds.
You dropped one and one of the dogs got it.
Honey.
Yep.
Honey got it. I saw her eating it. I was heading to the, I was looking for ravengers, and I just happened to be heading into the direction of the red obelisk when I found just the one Shadow Mane. And then I love ravengers. This is going to be fun. I can take these two for a run. I don't know what they're called. It might be a Megalosaurus. Because they're in aberration. Is he following us? Yes, okay. Let's go kill a Stego. See how good these guys are. See if I need to make a bigger pack, or if these two will be enough. Well, they killed a level 20. There's a level 90. Let's kill this one. Getting our butts handed. Well, I shouldn't say we're getting our butts handed. We're not getting our butts handed. We're actually doing pretty good, considering. Wasn't too bad. Wyverns are across the water from the redwoods on an island. Okay. Maybe we should go find ourselves a dragon egg. Oh, I don't think I have an animal that can, because then the thing is getting wyvern milk. Although, no, I don't know if it's turned up enough, if I hatch a wyvern out. Ooh, not that one. That's exactly what I was thinking, is I think it's turned up enough, because I have it turned up for breeding purposes. I think I might be able to get away without feeding it milk, but I'm not positive on that. I can experiment and find out. Yeah. If I go, we need I'm gonna take this guy. Where's the rest of my meat? There's meat. There's meat. All right. We need got the artifacts I need for beta and alpha brood and monkey. Just need the tributes. I need to do that. I need, let's see, we need meat. All right. Oh, wait a minute. We don't need that. Technically, we don't need any of these either. Oh no, wait a minute. Just in case. No. I don't need any of that. Because we're going to come straight home. Alright. I'm going to give him the meat. Hike up his stamina. Alright. On the other side of the river. That's in the snow. Do I need a snowsuit? I have one. Should I put on my snowsuit? I don't think I'll need it. Alright, you said it's on an island on the other side of the redwoods. Across the water. So like I'm pointing at the screen like you guys can see. Like up towards my fingertips on the map, right? Look what it is! Do you see that? Oh my word! Well, now I have two pterodons. I finally found, yeah, he was just chilling out. That's funny. Yep. That was hilarious. From when the Thyla killed me and knocked me off, I finally found him. That's too funny. So is that it right there? That's got to be the island you were talking about with dragons, right? Oh, 4182. So that's closer to the right side of the map. So it's not that one. All right. Forty-one eighty-two is across from where my base is. And what was, I'm sorry, I can't, that looked like a cliff with like a cave, and I just can't. I have to go check it out. It is a cave. Huh. Well, we can fly in here, and I don't have cave flying on. So that's interesting. Is there Oh, dude, that's really deep. This would be a cool place for a water base. You can swim the Thames right in. Block it off there with a door. That's really interesting. All right, well, I'll take this guy back to base, and then we're gonna go to 4182 and see if we can't steal a wyvern egg. And then I need to make an incubator. I don't know if I have enough resources to make an incubator. I should be able to, though. It shouldn't take much. I don't remember what it takes to make an incubator, but... Yes, I killed a bunch of them. Because I went playing in the desert. Easy way to get organic polymer. Griffins. I saw a bunch of them and I ran. There were like four or five of them on a cliff. Thankfully, they were fighting something else, so they didn't care about me. But yeah. Are they? Maybe we'll have to go tame one then. Oh God, come on. There we go. If I can find the Quetzal again. I don't even remember where I saw it. Nope. Low level Ravengers. Almost home. That's a purple drop. Let's go find that. Our base should be like right here somewhere. Yep, right there. All right. There we go. All right. Oh, that's that island. There's a basil. All right. They have X trikes. What is all this? Rock drakes. All right, so these are rock drakes. I wonder if they have magma lizards. What was that? Thorny dragon. Hey, there's the dragons. I was just trying to scope it out. Hey! Oh my word. That is a Reaper. Where'd it go? It was a Reaper. That's crazy. I don't even know where the Reaper came from. But yeah, that was a Reaper. So we're going to go down here and do a clear out of the dragons, or at least a bulk of them. Whee! Come on, dragons. Nope, not there. All right, we got some dragons cleared out. We got two dragons cleared out. How did we get that Reaper to show up? Yep, come on. Let's clear out another one. I know, and I was like, that's why I was flying really low again to see if I couldn't get another one to come out. Any more? more dragons are there? I think there's just the one. Come on. All right. I think we got all the dragons out of the trench. I'm curious. Oh, I didn't bring my pickaxe with me. Dang it. These dragons should start to despawn because they're away from their trench. There is, there's an explorer note. I had a feeling there might be one. Or maybe not. All right. Now let's look for an egg. Oh, there's one dragon, two dragons, three dragons. Those are poison wyverns. I think that wyvern is stuck. Oh, dude. Off we go. Was that the level I thought it was? Like, holy cow. A giga. I still have one. I have one dragon still following me. right. Holy cow, a level 180 dragon egg. My first dragon egg on this map, and it's a level 180. That's funny. That was lucky. That's crazy. A 180. Oh my word. And I think it's a fire wyvern. Our base is right around here somewhere. There's our cage. There it is. Oh my word. Do you see that? It followed me. Apparently not. I've never had one follow me that far. Normally they give up and head back to the spawn point, to the trench. No, it's just the one, thankfully. I don't have soul traps. There we go. My Argent took it out. It was a low level, though. It was only a level 15. All right. Now, let's see. There we go. Incubator. We need an incubator. Oh, I'm going to need a generator. Oh, me, oh my. Crystal electronics. Yeah. Okay. Crystal. Metal. Polymer. All right, so crystal, electronics, and metal. I think I just need many more wood. There we go. Alright, and we're gonna grab that, and that, and we'll grab that, and put that in there so I don't lose it. All right, where's Alright. Now there was a bunch of enforcers. There's always like one or two following the whatchacallits. Are there any? Nope, I don't see any. Can I kill that?
Phone call.
Nope. I am going to have to mute myself.
Explosions. Fire.
Okay, we're back. All right. I think we have enough crystal now. This is where I saw the shadow mane. It was in here. So I was wrong. I thought it was up there, but it's right here. It's in this mess. Let's see if we can find it again. I think this is too low. It was up here. Somewhere. This is the area where I saw it. Somewhere over here. I think that mountain right there is where the griffins, where I saw those griffins. Maybe this wasn't where I saw the griffins. It looked like autumn where I saw the griffins, and I just can't remember where that's at. Like the leaves were all different colors. Alright, well, there's lots of argents over here. Oh! Check this out. One, two, three, four. There's four of them. One, two, three, four, five. Five of them. Ninety, 130, 55, 50. That's crazy. Griffins. A 20. Are they both 20? Yep. 2 20 griffins. There's another griffin. That's a level 90. Oh boy. Is that a nest? What is that a nest of? Oh, there's more griffins. Ooh, a 150 griffin. Holy cow. No, I haven't. Where? Where did I put my Argent trap? Because I wonder if I can fly that guy and kite him over to my Argent trap. I need to remember where I put my Argent trap. And we can kite that 150. I want to say my Argent trap is somewhere along here. I don't think it's over this far, but I know I'm close. Yeah, I don't know if I can safely kite a... But I can pick it up and move it. And bring it over here closer. And then use my RG to put the... Griffin in the trap. Where did my trap go, though? That's the question. Where'd I put it? So you mean to tell me this map has babies that spawn? Can you tame the babies? Do they tame the same way the parents do? The question is, where did I put my trap? I know my trap has to be close. Oh, this is not good. Oh, shoot. All right, that wasn't too bad. Now, where did my Argent trap go? I know it's gotta be around here somewhere. Yep, I think it's right here. I believe so. Yep, there it is. All right, so we found the Argent trap. This way. I need to see if I have enough Trank darts to take down that 150 Griffin. Maybe we'll go grab that too while we're at it. Terror bird saddle and a silencer. Is that what it has?
Imagine no flying mount more deadly than Draconis Vipera. Its strength, toughness, and ability to rain death upon one's enemies makes it unmatched in combat. The few creatures that it cannot immediately overpower, it can outmaneuver. The ridges on its back form a natural saddle, to the point where many riders prefer to ride Draconis Vipera. Curious indeed. However, Draconis Vipera is too resilient to domesticate once it has become an adult. It must be raised from an egg if you wish to garner its loyalty. Good luck finding and stealing one of those, though. Mother wyverns are extremely hostile and will pursue egg thieves with a vengeance. If you somehow manage to acquire a wyvern egg, you'll then need to take down a female wyvern and extract her milk to keep the baby alive.
Oh, well, we have a wyvern egg. We already did that. Um, there. There. We still need more electronics. We need there and there. Level 100, white bull rat.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's where I'm stuck. So I just started over here. We have TMS contract. For what? I tried like 50 of them. So this is what you have put in here. So apparently the driver matters because they're connected to carrier, right? Okay, which shipping method was best for contract? Or would it matter? Okay. So I'll show you for this, it said select a contract ID. I saw you in one in the 12.
I'm gonna mute myself. Huh? Oh, what's that? Nope, it's not one. Alrighty. I was looking to get more electronics, but I was making sure that I didn't get hit by any thylas while I was at it. But I do have my Argent set on follow and to attack my target too, in case I miss one and it jumps on me. Can never be too safe. So we got more electronics. That's good. I think we have, I don't remember if we had enough crystal or not. I'll have to look. See what else we need. And we're making narcotics to get that 150 Griffin. We got our hands full. Oops. All right. Yep, all that's left is the metal, and we'll have our incubator. All right, well, I think we're done for the day. We'll have to come back. It'll be Friday. I think tonight I'm gonna work on, I don't wanna risk losing that thing. That Griffin. Maybe I'll get back on later tonight. I said I was thinking I'll just get back on later and build my bigger base. But I might go ahead and stream tonight and go after that griffin. That's what I'm thinking. We'll have a griffin night. Friday's griffin hunt night. I think that's what we're going to do. But until then, I'll see you later. Bye.